when you talk about the New Jersey Devils these days, the conversation usually starts with Taylor Hall. The NHL's MVP last season, he led the Devils into the playoffs, and he drives the offense still this year for New Jersey.
Yeah, we'll have to pay attention.
Barzal, goal line, Everly, return to Barzal. Bailey the option all the way over. He's ready for it. Takes a look. Shoots. Save. Lead. Rebound. Score! Jordan Everly taps on the rebound. And the Islanders make quick work of their first power play.
Lee gets a part of it, but it's Jordan Everly who picks up the rebound. So that's just an in-the-area play. Get it towards the net. Forces the goaltender to make a save. Couldn't cover up the rebound. And the Islanders 1-for-1 on the power play. So special teams. 0-2 for the Devils, 1-for-1 for the Islanders.
Beauvillier will shoot it around the back of Kincaid's goal. Quickly turned ahead, 2-on-0, it's Hall catching the Islanders in a change, and Price is there to bail him out. Got the stick on the Hall try, and he gets the reigning MVP all alone here today. Add that one to Thomas Grice's collection. Rolling a little bit, so Lenny settles and gives back to Barzal. Slap pass down to the goal line. Everly to Lee. Save Kincaid. Rebound near the front of the net, then pushed away by Green.
What a smooth play that was by Jordan Everly down below the line to set up Anders Lee for a glorious opportunity. Big save by Kincaid.
As Taylor Hall's pass stolen away by Bailey. Turn to the front. Anders Lee couldn't get Barzal to finish it, but here's Lee with another try. Two more saves for Kincaid. Josh Bailey knew Anders Lee was alone in front of the net, and so he put it in tight and let Lee go to work. And now Cizikas working it on Faulkner. Ross Johnston heads to the net. Cizikas puts it into the crease. The puck is loose and in the blue paint, and it's Faulkner escorting it away from the net.
And then throw it to the front of the net as Johnston's going through. Mueller is also there. Almost goes in off of Vatanen's skate right near the crease area.
It is Bailey. An extra move. Got it out of the zone. And then a bad pass by Severson. Nelson in on Green. Drags and shoots. And it's gobbled up by Kincaid. Put it through. Palmieri thought that pass was intended for somebody else. Bailey on for Nelson. 2-on-1. He's got lead. Nelson shoots. Scores! The Islanders take a 2-0 lead on Brock Nelson's with 5:54 to go.
Get a little help from Palmieri. Nobody picks up Lee, and it's a 2-on-1, and Brock Nelson walks basically almost right down the middle of the ice. He's looking, and then lets that shot go. And we know that he possesses a wicked wrist shot. He's looking at Lee all the way, and then just snaps that one in.
Reaching for it is Boyle. Komarov's clearing attempt hit a body and came back across the slot. This one, Mayfield from his own end, puts it home! 200 feet away, Scott Mayfield picks up his second goal of the season. And another impressive performance by a New York Islanders goaltender. Ninth career shutout for Thomas Grice, his sixth as an Islander.
Boy, he's making a strong case for to be the number one goaltender, at least for now. He's been on a terrific roll and looks sharp again tonight. Brendan, it wasn't all over the place. Swimming didn't look like he was out of place at any point in time. He looked totally in control the entire game.